In the hours and days following a major disaster, there's a desperate search for experts. What the survivors have discovered is that they have become the experts on many aspects in a way the professionals rarely can. Ian Philpott lived through the Marchioness disaster. His girlfriend and 50 other young people died. On Saturday, he and the survivors of 15 other major disasters, from Lockerbie, Zeebrugge to Hillsborough, will form a new organisation. They'll campaign for public inquiries to be automatic, for legal aid with inquests, for tighter safety legislation.
One of the problems in each of the disasters that takes place at the moment is that every time it happens, a new group of people come in to deal with that disaster who have never experienced anything like it in their lives before. We have all been through the experience, and we think we can help others in the future.